First game of pre-season, how did you see the game itself?
I've seen a lot of good things. Of course, there are also some things to improve. The tactical training we have to do, because I've been away for 1 week. It was my wedding, so it was enjoying. After this week, we will train more tactical, and we will see how it's going.
Obviously, it's like I said, first game of pre-season, working on the boys' fitness. Were you happy with the level of the performance from the boys, both in the first half and the youth boys in the second half?
Yeah, that's what I asked. I said the three things. Have a good attitude, work hard, try to what we have spoken about, the way we want to play football, fill it in your own idea so that we can discuss it this week, and we can train it.
Before the game, was there always the intention to have the senior boys play the first half, have the money rest at half time, and then bring the youth boys in?
The first squad is not ready yet, so we may get some new players. Goodwin is also going now, so the starters for now is almost the same from last year. And then we have some good youth players. They can watch the first half to see how the starters are doing it. But what I want to ask from the players. And they can compete then with the starters, and seeing when they're getting better, they can make the competition with the starters.
What impressed you the most from the team during the game? What were you happiest with? Was it the work rate and how hard they worked?
The intensity was okay, maybe a little bit tempo too high for what they want. So also the opponent gets some chances because the rest defense was not good enough. When you want to attack, you have also have an eye for the rest defense, because otherwise, you can expect some problems in giving away goals, and that's not the way I want to see it.
A couple of boys are missing tonight: Vince Lea, Jordan Elsie. Are they okay?
Vince Lea started Thursday in training, so it was too early for him to. He has trained before the game. Jordan Elsie had a little bit problems with his muscles, and he did also the training this afternoon, so it was in precaution don't let him play.
Obviously, Nicola was unable to finish the first half, and George Blackwood also. Are you concerned at all about the knocks that they've picked up?
I always concerned when players have to leave the field because they have a little pain. How big the problems are, maybe tomorrow we know a little bit more, but from now I can't say nothing about that.